too much. The jokes, all jokes aside,
there's some people who are regulars who want to see me do C minus to S plus with carbon roller.
Of course, if you have... Oh, I gotta try. Come on, let us in. Yes, let us in! Oh. Anyways, flat roller, let's go. Let's make this a 101 video. Anyways, I'm gonna tag my YouTube channel. Go ahead and leave a subscribe if you want to watch my videos. They're pretty awesome. But yeah, there's a bunch of Splatoon stuff and a couple other games, but I'm mostly focused on Splatoon because that's where most of my subscribers come from. Alrighty, we got this first match in. That was very fast. So sweet. But yes, if you want to see me do a particular weapon on C minus to S plus, just leave the comment on any of my videos of the Aerospray RG C minus to S plus, and I will certainly take the vote. Okay, so they're not going to go this way. See, I was about to turn around because nobody... It looked like they weren't going to go this way. So anyways, let's start this 101 video. If you jump first and then do that, you can, well, shoot, basically. It'll let you do a vertical swipe. Now, in Splatoon 1, there was no such thing as a vertical swipe. There you go. So, in Splatoon 2... Oh, I got him! These roller strats. In Splatoon 2, since there is a vertical swipe now, it's harder to do... Wow. I got a little bit. Oh my gosh, he was so weak! And he's dead. Oh, I had a splashdown. I could have just did that. I forget... One thing I have bad that I do is I always forget that I have... special. Let's see. There we go, I got him. Not exactly the best play. Oh, he got two kills. So in order to do a horizontal jump swipe, you have to shoot first then jump, which is kind of hard to master, but you'll get it. See? And then that was jump first. There you go. Leave me alone. Got one. That was your death. So shoot first jump, see? Completely simple horizontal jump swipes. Now you can't do two at the same time because once you're in the air, it'll always do vertical. That was a horizontal jump swipe. Just so you guys know. I think we lost that one though. Always earlier than the hour, that's just me. Oh shoot, we won! Oh, oh. My roller strats, so good. Let's get a picture of that map real quick. And I guess we can take a picture of my score. Not the best, but my teammates weren't really... Get more than six, I would be happy.
Share it to your friends.
Let's close anything that I don't need open, like that. Let's close that. Trying to make my stream as... Okay, then you go that way. As stable as possible is what I'm trying to say. So another squid tech for, okay. Oh, I killed him. where are you going? Oh my god, that curling bomb's gonna kill me. Yeah. There's like three people all in this area right here. I couldn't do anything. Oh my gosh, it works as a pointer! I can actually show you guys what I'm talking about on screen. Like, say if all my teammates were right in that area, I can point it out while I'm dead. That is so awesome. I like this so much better. Because the main problem that I had with Splatoon 1 is that the second screen was the... I don't have money to do a capture card for it. Got one. Oh my god, what killed me? Curling bomb. Wow. Okay, nice kill. Oh wow. Nice. I don't... Well, there's one dualies on each team. I was, like, about to say, because I didn't see anyone using dualies. I'm dead. My team isn't putting too much pressure. Like, they're just not doing anything to push at all. Okay, that was a little bit of approach. Okay, that's better. And I'm gone. Oh wow. I was trying to splash down before I died, but it didn't work. I can't really get any kills. Okay, well, my team is getting some kills, so that's better than nothing. There you go. Oh wow. Somebody go in there. What is my team doing? They're not doing anything for me. I'm wanting to go in and do stuff. Get some secret kills even. Like that, but there's just too many people on the opposite team pushing back way, way hard. And I don't know how he won, but we did. By a little hair. Yeah, vertical swing is gonna take some time to get used to. As you can see, I am obviously not a roller main. Alrighty. Whoa, Muscle Forge Fitness. Forgot this was the second stage. No, not really. It's just that it hasn't really picked it yet. So, did I talk about this yet? Basically, when you roll, steamroll, you start off slow, but then you start to get faster, as you can see, which is pretty cool. Just painting up a bunch of ink. Go. Why did he do that? He panic activated or something. I'm running out of ink. Oh wow, he got me. Splashdown takes too long to hit the ground. But yeah, you can use Splashdown to kill anyone who's using that inkjet. Oh wow, nice. Well, there's three down on the enemy team. Get out of here. There you go. Shoot first, then jump. Wow. He kind of came out of nowhere for me. That was so weird. The timing was just weird. Well, nobody really died in the last... Well... Someone on the enemy team just died, but like no one was dying in the last minute. We all will be DJ Octavio. But yeah, that was not one of my best matches at all. Well, I did decent compared to those other two. Geez, no wonder we were having so much trouble. Anyways, I'm gonna start sniping now. Booyah sounds, I can show you that. But first, before we get into that, I'm gonna show you the best tech in the game. It starts with an S and ends with a G. Look at, this is how fast you can squid bag. He's still learning. So a new cool thing in this game is you can hold your charge and swim. There you go, that's how you do it. Oh my god. Got him. I told you I'm good at sniping. This is not a game. And let's see if this can reach her. That's how you need to use that weapon, because you'll get stuck on your thing. Now, I'm sure it's easier to aim closer, but you'll be trapped if you use it too close. Okay, yeah, I did see. So anyways, this is where I like to snipe. He almost died to that bomb. There we go. I love swimming with my full charge. That is just so good. Dang it. You should have protected me, Rui. What is wrong with you? What are you trying to do? And then she dies. Obviously, she's not good with a sniper. That's the strat right there. There you go. Okay, let's go. My team is just dying. Oh, I got rolled over. Yeah, my team is not being good at all. I think they're still learning how to use the dualies. That's right, get out of here. You know I'm a better sniper. I would like to see one of my peeps from my clan again. Will it happen? I don't know. But yeah, Rui, whoever that was, zero snipes. Just saying. Let's go ahead and start a new room. Staying. Alright, I'm gonna play a bit more aggressively. Last map I was kind of trying to just scope out kills instead of go for kills. Don't fall on those grates. Is he just spinning around? He must be using sticks. Oh my gosh, really? Where is that guy? Oh wow. That was not meant to be a miss. Got one. Nice kill. Time to run. There we go. Nice shot. Kind of hidden behind whichever that was. It was weird. Oh, okay, that didn't really block my shot. Can I shoot through people now? Nice trade. Better than nothing. Oh, get out of my way! Go! Come on! It's not come on anymore, but whatever. I'm getting so many shots, but no kills. There we go, finally! Wow. What is Meepster doing? Oh, he's on the other side. I was just like, what the heck? And that was not a win. There is no way we won that. Especially with what my team was doing. Like, no one even did that well. My team just died too much or didn't ink enough. I don't... Let's get going. One enemy snipper. Like this area. Thank you. There we go. There we are. Come on, just shoot at him. What are you guys doing? You're just getting in my way. At this point, I'm trying to move around and there's squids all around me just doing who knows what. What? Oh, he splashed down. That's why the bomb didn't kill him. Get out of here. Time to get crazy. Nice job. Way to go, buddy. That's looking better. Didn't work well for him. Whatever he was trying to do. Didn't get the last kill, but it's fine. At least we got the win. Did somewhat better that match. Why not? The win bonus is still 1,000. As you can see, that match was like very uninteresting, at least as far as I know. Time to switch to the dualies. Let's do this. Let's dually. Got the reef again. Let's get some dually games going on. Okay. I'm trying to do it. You have to jump first, and yeah, that's fine. You jump first, then shoot, and then you have to stop jumping to do that. Well, it's... There you go, that's the kill. Wow. Okay then. Nice kill. Well, we got the map painted. So far we don't have much to worry about. Wow, he just rolled over me. I expected him to keep flicking. Yeah, these weapons are a little bit awkward to handle, but as long as you jump first then shoot, you can do the jump. Man, I can't do anything. These two have been like in the middle forever. And they're dead. There we go. Guess forget special, just get kills. evasive tactic. Wow. Okay, then. And there's not even anyone... What is this guy doing? What is he waiting for? Like, there's still... And they're together. Okay, then. Nice try. Wow! Okay, then. Nice kill, though. Now they're killing people. Last minute, though, to be killing people at least. The dodging move needs to be used in specific circumstances. Like, I can show you what's... Dang, dies 7 times, jeez. Who does... And we get the reef again. Reefing it.
We reefing it.
Well, let's go ahead and be destructive. There you go, that's how you do this. Nice kill. There we are. You tried it, buddy. Nice. Oh, I killed him! So good. This is a much better match for me. There you go. Killed him. When you get all these kills, though... Oh, that's my team. There you are. Oh wow, nice. He did their turnaround just in time. Don't get killed by this roller while they traded. Nice. Kill him! Oh my god! Can't aim much! Nice kill. Please. So I think a good thing about the dualies is obviously the dodge move. Which I totally wrecked in that match with. But when you're like watching a jump, you can, well, my team didn't help at all. Well, let's at least take a picture of it anyways. Alrighty. Something, come on. Okay, he ran away, kind of. Yeah, the splashdown and those bombs, geez. Well, missiles. Nice kill. Wow, I guess that's cool too. How many rollers are on the opposite team too? So you can look at your mech and on the top right you'll see all the weapons of the enemy team. So you never have to remember. Thank you. Nice kill. Okay, my team's looking to turn around. Okay, just keep rolling around then. Oh my god, that kill! There we are. Nice try. He got on my nerves anyways. Nice. Toast, please, do something. Well, they're doing the right things, but they're not doing it right. Dead. Nice kill. Trade. Wow. Nice! That's exactly what I wanted to see. That was much better of a win. Didn't even do that well. They're the dualies. Hard to get used to. Alrighty. Time to finish this off left. Ink the most turf to win. Okay, let's go. See what we got. Nice try. Jesus. That lag. There you go. Nice try to roll me over. What? I hit him 3 times and whiff a bomb. At least I think I did. Where is everybody? There is a disconnect on the enemy team. There you go. It doesn't seem like there is a disconnect on the enemy team. Get out of here. If you'd aim correctly, you wouldn't die. Come on, that was my fault. Look at this, my team is losing to a try, please. Oh wow, I ran out of ink. Ugh, lame. And they had a disconnect, that doesn't make any sense. The music for Splatoon 2 is really good. At least I like it. I'd like it better if my team wouldn't suck. Look at this. Oh my god, my whole team got zero kills! How did you get zero kills? That is impossible. You should have killed at least one person. Even by accident, like, really? What are you doing? Of course. Nice aim. Oh, we have a disconnect now. Cool. I hope it was one of the people who keep getting zero kills. Can't just shoot at him? Jeez, look how easy that was. Where's my people? Dead again. Well, let's try again. Wow, he came right for me. Nice kill, finally. Come on, I dare someone to show their face. So right around here is when my stream start messing up, so I had to restart it after this match. But it kept skipping a lot, so that's why I fast-forwarded it, so to save you the headache. One disconnect, and one person got no kills. And we somehow won, so that's pretty much it. Okay, let's go. See this. Let's get in here and paint some ground. Kill stealer. Oh, I was a kill stealer until this guy came from behind me. Nice kill, Junior. Oh my gosh, the whole team is wiped. This is our chance. Oh, all four! So many shots. It's just a rain. That guy is dead. Too many burst bombs. Okay, well, a trade is better than nothing. There you go. Okay, dodge right into him. There we are. Yes! This team is doing so good. Where's the enemy team? I heard a bomb. There we are. Okay, way to die. Yep, just keep jumping. How to play turf for the game. I almost killed him again. That was so good. Okay, the stream's looking a lot better. Sorry about that interruption, guys. I'll have to splice these two videos together to put it on YouTube, though. Get that nice 11-1. Dang, my team did hilariously better. Poor enemy team.
To get the extra mansion, you know what I mean?
Okay. Time to get some crazy plays in here. There you go. Okay, trying to turn around. Get some more ink painted to catch another one of these. There we are. Yeah, this weapon is gonna need damage if burst bombs do that little. Okay, let's go. Nice kill. Man, I think I can even do, what is it? Plus 5 sensitivity. There you go. There you are. Thought you can get me, buddy. But that was incorrect. Nice kill, thank you for saving me. did. Nice shot. This team has such great synergy. Kill Stealer. That was a great last game. Oh my gosh, that was beautiful. Too beautiful. So very beautiful. I'm just like, wow, I'm just blown away. 16-0, gotta snap that for sure. Woo, baby. I think that's my best actual score, because I think I got 18, but I like died 8 times in a previous one. Let's try and continue. Let's see if it'll, nope, it will definitely kick us out. Too bad. Either way, this is the fourth session of the Splatoon 2 Global Test Fire. Oh my gosh, this game is building even more hype than it previously was for me. But now that it's closer, hopefully they give us a release date after all these test fires are done. Or they give us a direct for it and then a release date. Either of those I would love to get. But yes, catch me back on 10 o'clock CST, that's 8 PT, 11 EST, and then I think like 3 AM GMT, but those people might be dead asleep. Maybe Australia can watch? I don't know. Either way, this is pretty much it. I'm gonna end off the stream, so let me go ahead and start my little stuff here. Go ahead and leave a follow if you're kind enough, generous enough to do that for me. If you haven't noticed, I have a lot of videos on my Twitch account that you can probably watch previous of, and I mean, I don't stream often, but I do play the game, so oftentimes I'll do YouTube videos. I'm more of a YouTuber, apparently, because I can barely get more than 6 viewers on stream. I don't know how everyone else gets so much viewers, maybe because they've been streaming for a longer time, but hopefully one day, everyone will come to watch me play. So either way, we're going to do the YouTube channel. Go ahead and go there, subscribe. I got a lot of cool videos, Splatoon related, and a few other games too. Mostly Splatoon content though. And when Splatoon 2 comes out, that's going to pretty much do the same thing. Lots of Splatoon content. I'll have strategy videos as fast as I can coming out for that too. So I mean, yeah. Pretty awesome. Either way, the few people that did come to watch, thank you for coming. I greatly appreciate it. You guys are awesome, especially the few that are regulars and watched all the way through. Basically, that's pretty much it. But yes, just a big old thank you to those people out there. That's pretty much it. This is the Cheesy Cats, and I'll see you next time.